So today I decided to make two benches, and this is the second one of the two that I made. And you'll see the full build from start to finish. And I think I'm going to do the same as I did on my last video, where I don't speak over because I feel more comfortable doing this, and I feel it's more relaxing just watching the build. If anybody's got any questions on what I did, you can always ask me in the comments. Let me know what you think of this style, and I'll always do a little bit of talking before and after the build. And again, like I said, just let me know what you think and if this seems to work. It's quite a long video today, but I think it's interesting, so hope you all enjoy it, and let's get on with the video. Sorry, I said I know I wasn't going to speak, but look at that man's face, the concentration, the pride in sharpening a chisel so it can cut a bit of paper. Ha.
think I should drive the corners a bit more, do you think, next time?
Thank you.
Hi guys, for everyone who's watched the full build and not just skipped towards the end, you'll see that I've just interrupted the video to discuss my I want to swear but I won't swear, my mess up. Got overexcited because I started doing these bow tie joints and I forgot that I hadn't cut the mortises in the top of the seat. So I'll show you what's happened and we'll discuss how I'm going to sort it. So I'm in the middle of doing these bow tie joints and all of a sudden I realise you haven't cut the mortises for the tenons, and as you can see that tenon comes straight through where that bow tie joint is. So a little upset because as you can see everything else is coming along really nicely. So what I'm going to do is cut the tenons off. This is going to glue to there with screws and dowels through the top. So it won't be as extravagant as I wanted it to be, but it'll be nice nonetheless. So let's crack on.
pajamas to wear. I was going to say,
Let me do and try the bench.
Senate.
What is it?
Is
it comfy?
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is your hand. No.
We wear them to